So you can pick and choose alliances, but you can also pick and choose topics. On Russia, for example, you still buy Russian oil. Is that okay with you?
Your question, do we have multiple options? Answer is yes. Is that a problem? Why should it be a problem? If I'm smart enough to have multiple options, you should be admiring me. You know, you shouldn't be criticizing.